It pleads that the Euro 2021 finals will be at stake when Serbia and Scotland go head-to-head at Stadion Rajko Medic on Thursday evening. The Eagles produced a brilliant display in the playoff semis, with the team beaten led by Helen Norway in Oslo. Ljubica Tumbekovic has left Nikola Maksimovic and Adam Ljajic out of the squad, while Bundesliga ace Filip Kostic has overcome his injury. Filip Čurišić is rated doubtful for the Scotland game as he was tested positive for coronavirus. The Scots, on the other hand, welcome both Lee Griffiths and Grant Hanley back to the squad for the decider. Anyhow, home win should be considered as Scotland are not regarded as good travellers. Fulham attacker Aleksandar Mitrovic is widely expected to lead the line for the hosts. In their last meeting in Belgrade, back in 2013, Serbia defeated Scotland 2-0. Prediction: 2-1.